I am very happy because after 25 years of clandestine activity, here we are, holding our Congress in public, with so many people present, with the presence of so many friends from the Arab world, Africa, Europe, Latin America and Asia.
I was very touched because it's the first time the Tunisian Workers Communist Party has been able to hold a Congress in public and in such a grandiose hall. This wouldn't have been possible under Ben Ali's regime.